Just like other imaging equipment that produces X-rays, the radiation safety goal for C-arm users is to keep radiation exposure as low as reasonably achievable, or ALARA. To help you accomplish that goal, we want to share four safety principles that reduce exposure for both techs and patients. First, proper distance. The rule of thumb for maintaining proper distance from a radiation source is to be as far away as you can. If the work you're doing doesn't require you to interact with the patient during radiation exposure, we suggest you take advantage of the full length of your hand or foot switch cable and stand back. Second, proper shielding. Whenever you work with a C-arm, it's important to wear personal protective equipment to reduce radiation exposure. This almost always means a lead apron, but can also include a thyroid shield, glasses, or gloves. If your facility has one, you may also be able to stand behind a leaded glass shield for even more protection. You should also always wear a dosimeter when you use a C-arm. This device measures the amount of radiation you're exposed to, and checking it at regular intervals lets you know if your safety procedures are effective. Requirements for room shielding vary from state to state, so you'll need to contact your state department of health for those details. Third, proper exposure time. Not all images can be acquired in the same short X-ray burst, but techs and doctors should only shoot X-ray for as long as it takes to get the images they need. Be sure to keep your applications training in mind too. Proper patient position helps to avoid retakes and extra shots that add to overall radiation dose. Finally, proper training. Don't assume everyone on your team has received proper radiation training before they joined you. Don't assume that your experienced techs couldn't use a refresher either. Lax practices can become habits before we realize it. If anyone at your facility needs radiation training, you can check out our course at training.blockimaging.com. If you have any other questions about any of the radiation safety tips we discussed today, we'd be happy to help you get answers. Thanks for watching, and remember to always keep it ALARA.